end of the arena. Let's give the Montauk ladies a warm welcome to Petco. They were on the road earlier this morning too. So right now everybody's sorting everybody out, and then they'll work a little harder on digging those holes that's there. 4-H only dig so deep, and then the ladies go a little deeper. And just wait till the men get out there, we'll be hitting bottom. On the Martok ladies, and once again I'm going to apologize if I make mistakes on your name. Alright, on the Martok ladies we have Scratch, Jesse Allen. We have Sophie Dryden, Sarah Morris, Stephanie McLean, Hannah Jameson, Mackenzie Hughes, Diana Whiteham, Kim Sawyer, Tracy Tater, and our anchor is Jesse Swinemer. So once again, welcome to our Martok ladies. On our picture team, a Scratch, Sabrina Gladney. Next, Monica Thompson, Courtney George, Katja Cooterly, Allison Dennis, Alicia Dennis, Carly Scotland, Gracie Murray, Gary Frazier, Emily Sutherland, and Emily Murray is our anchor. Some of these names you probably just heard a little while ago on the 4-H team. So they're almost pulling back to back. The ladies' bowl is for 8 minutes. The ladies' bowl is for 8 minutes. 4-H is 5, ladies are 8, and men are 15. Okay, ladies, if you'd like to judge, please. When you're ready, pick up the rope and we'll get this bowl underway.
Thank you.
Everybody, why